Welcome to the 7th annual Lakhdar Mumtaz debate. 7 is a big number for Jews, as you know. So give you a chance to all show up right you are. What, for example, would be a 7 that you would think about? 7 days of the week.
7 cows.
7 brachot.
Sheva brachot, you say. Sibley cited Google, which returned 380,000 hits on the search for Latke and a mere 62,000 for Hummus. Okay. On the other hand, many participants say, quote, no, that's still not on the other hand, the same hand. There was a Supreme Court case called the County of Allegheny versus the ACLU. Justice Black quoted as saying, it's also a custom to serve potato pancakes or other fried foods on Hanukkah because the oil in which they are fried by tradition is a reminder of the miracle of Hanukkah. The Supreme Court has given no such recognition to the Hummus. And supposedly a real case. On the other hand, Robin Leidner of Penn Sociology Department of the University of Pennsylvania. Raise their hand. Please, I know this. settle once and for all the age-old question, which food is more liberating for women? Latkes or hummus? And things don't come out so well for the good. After peeling, grating, frying batch after batch in spitting oil, the cook is exhausted and sweaty. Her hair hangs in greasy clumps. Her knuckles are scraped raw. Her arms sting from the continual splatter of oil. When at last a heaping plate of latkes is ready, she brings it to the table where everyone is snatched up immediately. Stoically, she heads back to the stove to begin frying the next batch. Leitner concludes that for women, it's clear that hummantaschen are far more scope for self-realization, relations, and social progress than do love. So the gauntlet has been set. So I need to remind you that the debate doesn't just happen. We have partners, we have committee, our topic is actually contestant, Mark Weinberg, character one of the banners, Tammy Simon, former contestant, Edmund Crane, former contestant. I actually do most of the work. that makes me feel good to think that I'm not like doing this totally myself. Lori Anderson made the banners at one time, Jerry Danoff, our trumpeteer. Now, first of all, we must line them up. And point to the order. So we'll have the contestants over here, contestants over here, facing each other. Out there on the tables is all there is, so that means 12 or something. Anyway, happy Hanukkah to you all.